the Point Loma Wastewater Treatment Plant. This is where up to 200 million gallons of San Diego water comes every day to be treated and pumped into the ocean. But people are starting to imagine another way to handle our wastewater.
And this is what it looks like. It's ultra-pure water.
Marcy Steyer is director of an experimental project for the city of San Diego that purifies the water that has gone down the toilet and down the drain. She says the end product is, if anything, more pure than your tap water. In fact, the whole point of this project is to find a way to turn wastewater into a large, reliable source of potable water for San Diego. Steyer points out the cost of imported water has risen 85% in the past 8 years, and those prices aren't headed anywhere but up.
It's estimated that the cost of imported water will double by 2020.
So, is it cheaper to recycle our wastewater than to import it from the Colorado River? Not yet. In fact, locally produced recycled water would still cost nearly twice as much as imported water. But Steyer suggests that within 10 years, those costs could be about the same. San Diego's water recycling project at the North City Water Reclamation Plant involves several steps. Wastewater is treated to the point where it can be used for irrigation. Then it's pushed through the membranes found in these tiny tubes. It's forced through an even finer filter in a process called reverse osmosis. Any remaining contaminants are then blasted with UV light and mixed with hydrogen peroxide. Now, if you think this is all a nice but untested theory, think again. There is a place where wastewater is treated and turned into drinking water, and it's not far away. Welcome to the Orange County Water District.
This plant produces 70 million gallons per day.
Mike Marcus is the general manager of the Orange County Water District,
which is enough water for nearly 600,000 people. And this project is the largest planned indirect potable reuse project in the world.
Indirect potable reuse is industry jargon for wastewater recycling. It's indirect because Orange County cleans the water just like they do in the San Diego pilot project. Then they pump it into a groundwater aquifer where it mixes with the rest of the local water supply. So what does this do for Orange County?
Well, it's tremendously important because of the uncertainty with water supply. Most of Southern California, as I'm sure you're well aware of, we're reliant on outside sources, imported water. So really about 70% of our water supply portfolio is variable in nature. And so we have to come up with something where we have that reliable source of water, and that's what recycled water gives us.
Meanwhile, San Diego faces another issue that makes water recycling crucial, and it brings us back to the Point Loma treatment plant. San Diego still has a waiver that lets it dump treated sewage into the ocean below EPA standards. But that waiver won't last forever, and upgrading the plant to meet standards would cost more than $1 billion. So what if San Diego could dramatically reduce the flow to Point Loma by recycling water upstream? Attorney and environmentalist Marco Gonzalez has been in talks with City Hall over the treatment waiver. He says it makes more sense to focus on recycling water than on upgrading the Point Loma plant at huge expense to ratepayers.
We realized we have this untapped resource in all of this sewage and all of this water that we're essentially wasting by discharging into the ocean. So we approached the city with the novel concept of not opposing the waiver,
in return for which the city would look for a way to recycle water with the lofty goal of no longer having to discharge treated sewage into the ocean. Now, there's one more issue with wastewater recycling, the yuck factor. Opponents of recycling in San Diego have succeeded installing it by branding it toilet to tap. But Marcy Steyer says surveys by the city show attitudes are changing, and she says they should.
It's obviously not toilet to tap. If you've been, you saw on the tour that there's multiple treatment steps that are involved, and so it's just inaccurate, but I'm sure that a lot of people think it's cute.
Here in Orange County, you can take the ultimate test of whether recycling wastewater actually works. This is newly recycled wastewater. Tastes like water. Tom Fudge, KPBS News.